The one they can't squeeze with sweet milk.
If you touch that spike, it spike you? No. Yeah. Because it look like it's soft.
Still alive, it's still alive.
You see?
Still alive.
But the spike them no soft. The soft? The spike on it. The tongue?
Yeah, man.
Spike is not soft.
Spike is not soft.
Oh yes, because you have to have a special
way for them. Man.
Come
and look
at the lion
teeth. When I look out, inside of you, bury the bone in. Or you burn them up.
Yeah.
If you step on one of them, they will have a problem.
A problem, you know? First, me know that.
So you catch that one there far or somewhere close? You catch that one there far or somewhere close?
Yeah.
That means you have to be careful when you walk in there in the water.
No, man. You know, you know, step on it like that.
Oh.
If you take it when you have a cooking.
Oh.
Let's say you have to put in hot water, you know, and then take out the whole eye bone, you know. So you're cooking. You get me?
Man, the lion fish, the man, they're not poison. They used to say lion fish poison, but it's not
poison.
Poison?
Yeah.
Yeah. So, come you just buy them and cook them and eat them?
You can cook him and eat him. What poison about him and the bone when I'm back?
Oh.
Like the bone?
Yeah.
I think you trim them off already.
Okay.
So, all I'm bone them. You see, you never see them real life. Eh?
Oh.
Which other the fish the Japanese them cook and they say, like
oh, no.
Poisonous.
You don't remember where
if you don't cut it right, it can poison you. Only for fish poisonous though.
No man.
Yeah.
Water look clear to me, water clean.
Yes sir.
Yeah, because the them look bossy though.
Eh?
Kong, them look bossy. Kong. See Kong the Arabian is good.
Oh,
you
shell
them already?
Yeah.
You shell
the
shell?
Yeah.
That's not the most wrong there.
I'm a boss, it's the campus, I'm a good person.